And the EPA proposes some ways to reduce pollution. Power plants that run on coal and natural gas would need to be outfitted with carbon capture technology. They would also have the option to add some clean hydrogen fuel to reduce their emissions. The EPA estimates this would cut more than 600 million metric tons of pollution by 2042. These changes are expected to raise energy expenses for consumers, but officials say it would only be a small increase.